making it official tomorrow with this lovely woman. I'm really nervous.
I bought rose petals. They're purple.
I'm gonna make a heart with those on the ground. And then I made her 4 different clue note things that are like in a wrap because she likes wraps. And they look like this. And then inside them, like this says clue 3, I love you and stuff. Inside them is a clue, which I'll have Taylor show you those tomorrow. And when it comes to the last one, I'll bust that wrap out for you in a second. Oh, it's just you. Oh. So I'm gonna brush my teeth and go. Go get the flowers, the roses.
Does anyone remember that?
You're not ugly, oh my God.
Time to show the titties.
Women. I said to her, let me make your hair all soft and I'll brush your hair for you. You look beautiful, and that made her be like, oh, I'm not beautiful anyway. Women.
I have a zit on my back that's really big.
Awesome.
You're stepping on my hoodie!
Sorry.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to brush the tongue. Or not. Alright, time to take the titties off.
Wait!
Oh God.
Don't worry, internet. She'll get better at vlogging.
No, I'm great at life.
Feel the hot water not touching my body. No, tits. This is gonna be such
a romantic thing. Like, why? Because you're just so bitchy. I'm not
bitchy. Open a party.
Alright, no, get the fuck out of here. I'm taking my shirt off.
I'm gonna need a practice on the way there. Like on the way to the park in my head. Nerves are kicking in. God, I'm so nervous, it feels like my wedding day. It's not. Just making it official. Oh my God. It's exciting, but it's like, we're making it official. I'm like, it's gonna be like Facebook official. Like,
oh my God.
I don't know. I'm like excited, nervous, butterfly-ish about this. I'm not really sure. I don't know. I just gotta breathe.
That's generally a good idea.
I just really love her. And I don't want this to fail like past relationships. At the lovely World of Stop and Shop. Going to do this again. You know. For the bajillionth time, I feel like. And Chris is gonna take forever. Supposed to be doing something really cute today, but you know, the rain. But we're not gonna like let it stop us.
Good.
She's gonna get two roses at every station of the scavenger hunt until she gets to me and I have the last one.
Oh,
and then she's gonna be stepping in a purple heart of rose petals on the ground.
Oh, nice!
They're pink.
Oh my god, they smell so good.
Dink-a-dink-a-dink.
I'm gonna text Stephanie and be like,
starting up the dash cam.
Got roses on the way home.
Taylor.
No.
Run away.
No.
Lola.
I got stuck on the cord. Oh, that was a close one.
Woohoo! Alright. Which ones look good?
A that one, a this, that, a tablet.
Yeah. Let me take the thing off.
I sneezed. Can you connect?
Yeah, cut that.
Actually. Hold on, I has a better idea.
What?
Maybe not a better idea, but a better knife.
I should go
inside, I believe.
Hopefully. I have to get two of these in Stephanie's back car. Two of them.
Yeah. If a cop ever tried to say this was a concealed weapon under my seat, I would just laugh and tell him to sit in the seat and try to
get
it
the
out
knife, I'm gonna
underneath.
You only have two more to. Oh my god! Don't ruin the stem. Cool.
I dinked. Is that where it hit?
Yeah, because it went up on an angle.
You know what? I think that is new.
Yeah, I might have just went and dinked.
Gotta practice that. I feel like even if I practice though, she's gonna walk up to me and I'm gonna smile because I already can feel it in my face and in my stomach that I got butterflies. Because I'm picturing her walking up to me. And then I'm gonna freak out and not be able to, like, wrap this. Heart palpitations. I'm so nervous. I texted Taylor's mom and I'm like, so I'm excited but nervous, and not nervous to make it official, but nervous to perform the wrap.
Staring at you. You're the center of attention.
Awesome.
All eyes are on you.
notice every flaw and every mistake you make.
Awesome.
And then they'll post it all in the newspaper and be gossiping about it for years to come.
Awesome.
Now you're going to tell me that sounds less intimidating?
Yes.
Oh my god.
When I'm on stage, I actually just blur everybody out. I don't want to blur Taylor out. She's like my main focus point for today. Yeah, babe, I'm going to rap for you, but I'm going to blur you out.
You know, that's actually a good way to put it.
What?
That's, yeah. That's actually a good way to put it.
Put what? Like my thought?
Why being on stage is
pulling towards the road in a second. I'm gonna drive around with him real quick and then I'll call you back. We're gonna figure out how he needs to get to that parking lot. Alright, so I'll call you back a couple minutes when we get there, and then you can leave in like 10 minutes after we get there.
Where do we...
Like when we're like halfway done with the heart, you can leave. So I'll text you or call you. Alright, love you. Bye. Oh my god, it's so cold. We started. I need to check this text. It's looking good though. Go straight and stand right in the middle or up against that wall. Because we met right in the middle as I was coming along on the longboard right there. You're gonna be going in the car in a second. Right between them. By the way, we forgot rocks, so we're using sticks. They started blowing a little bit. Because we have to hurry, because she has to get going. And it's very, very cold out here. So tell her she has to hurry, because her woman's going to die of hypothermia and not be able to ask. But you can leave right now. Make sure that she's vlogging, and you're vlogging her with everything. Like, as soon as you get in the car and give her the first clue that's in the center console and the two roses that are by your driver's side. All right, love you. Chris is pacing. You're nervous, Chris. All right, love you. I'm so excited and nervous. Oh my god. Okay, bye.
All right, so these are your first steps.
Oh my god, they're so cute. Oh my god, are they real?
Yep.
Oh, that's stunning. They're like purple. That's cute. Oh god. Oh my god. God.
Welcome to my life.
Welcome to my life. Oh my god. And the adventure begins. And I can't. Alright. Safety first.
Safety.
Alright. Do you want me to hold your stick? Or that sounds really wrong. I'm gonna be blunt, you're going on a skep. Yo, I'm gonna rap it. Yo, I'm gonna be blunt, yo, you're going on a scavenger hunt. I did it at a rap for you, so baby, here's your first clue. Go to the spot where you look like a weirdo. Weirdo. Woth?
Where?
Weirdo with the tree. Little did I know you were my hero to be. Now cruise along with Stephanie to see where you will find me. Oh, that's too cute. I know where that is, that's by the bus stop, because I was looking for the first okay. Alright, and the journey begins.
This
is so cute. Like, I'm gonna put this, I'm gonna like upload this. Oh my god, I wish there was a place to go inside. My fingers are gonna freeze off before she gets here. She's gonna be like, oh my god, your hand is so cold. Just keep pacing so I can get warm. I don't want to like leave and go sit in the car and leave this here.
I should have had them leave when we got here. Take you guys through a little walkthrough real quick. Where she was going first, where you'll see Chris. I met her there. Thought she looked like a weirdo looking for something in the tree or whatever she was doing. And then I came along right here on my longboard, came down, came around this way, and then came around this river, little pond thing. I go just around the river bend, just like, you know. And I skated along here. And right between the flagpole coming up and that spot on the wall is right where I met her. Again, she was like right here, where this piece of snow is actually, that is in the shape of a heart. How ironic. And then I let her use my longboard and she went skating along here. And I stayed talking to her mom and got to know her a little more through her mom. And then she cruised along over here, and then when we were done talking over there and brought me my board back, we started walking, and your mom started walking and talking with us still. And then we came over here, and that brings us to where the heart is. It was on the ground where we were talking. We're all mingling like right about there. But I put it in the grass, the heart, because the fact that I didn't want to put it on the actual cement, they'd probably be like, can you clean that up? Because this isn't my property, so. But I'm a romantic. Look at that heart. It's not the best, but she'll like it. It's beautiful. Nervousness.
Hey, look who showed up. I'd like the gloves. Okay.
Oh my god, I dropped them! Don't get that on camera!
It's on camera. There you go. Yeah. Oh, you got a jacket. You got it, okay. Yeah.
You want your jacket?
You can wear it if you want.
Alright, so we need to get on camera.
Okay. What up?
Hi.
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 Did you read the first clue?
Or? Yeah, it's over by that tree. Do I have to go over there? Do I have to do something?
Probably
you need to do something.
Do I have to look for shit? Do I have to, like, look for something?
Yeah.
As I slip to my death. Found a clue.
I think you're supposed to hang on to the roses.
Really?
Yeah.
All of them?
I think.
Hold on.
I don't remember.
Do I get back in the car? Do I get back in the car?
You're gonna end up going with him, but I think she wants you to have these. Oh yeah, so it doesn't totally get drenched.
Yeah.
Clue number two! Alright. Hey, good job, Buttercup. Go to where your mom set us up. I said okay because I'm pretty gay. That wasn't the only reason you opened my heart like a new season. Even though I just met you, I began falling for you right from the start. You had my heart. That was really cute. That was good. Okay.
Do you think you know where that spot is?
Yeah, it's right by the waterfall. Or it's by the, you know, where we were longboarding.
I'm going to leave these in here because these are going to get soaked if you take them. So,
all right.
Stephanie just showed up.
I left my gloves in my purse.
Alright, come on, quick. Over here. Go between the lamppost over there and the rock wall.
Dark sighting! Dark sighting!
Taylor!
Oh my god! She's coming! Wait! Do you have a camera? Oh my god. Okay, this might not work. No! Wait! She has to go back there! She's trying to run towards me. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Put you guys on the tripod.
Wait, freeze. No, really. Shoot. Don't. Here.
There's another one?
Yes.
Oh, I left the roses in the car.
That's okay. Come over here. Because if I don't put you in the proper placement, it'll be all my fault. And then we'll pick on the pregnant lady.
Exactly. Right there. Like, right here.
So
you
should
have exchanged numbers here.
Hey, it's a point of the thing.
Clue number three. Even though I really know where it is. Alright. Look at you, boo. Here's your final clue. Find me at this place. There's no time to waste. Where the clock went tick-tock. And your mom just wanted to talk. Oh my god, she would not shut up. Where hours passed us by. We didn't even have to try to learn so much and fall in love with ripples near the sky above.
Ripples near the water.
Cute. That's cute.
It's showtime. Literally dying of hypothermia. And my camera's probably gonna die from the rain. Let me just tell you, the nerves are real. Real.
I remember
where it is.
When Molly and her were sitting down, she went along the way. And when all the girls were sweating, she was like, sweating pants on. And my mom was sweating, she was wearing really hot sweatpants. And I was like, Mom, can you meet?
I don't know what side of the heart I'm standing on because I don't know if she's going to go this way or this way. Oh man, my poor camera. Come on, Taylor. Hurry up. Oh my gosh, she's coming. I'm so nervous.
Oh my god, there's a tripod.
Uh-huh.
After all this, and it may not be where we had our first kiss, but it's right where you stole my heart. Who knew I'd never want to part? You fill my life with so much bliss and precious moments I never want to miss. I don't want to stand here rapping all day. I just got one more thing to say. Take my hand.
I think the chill actually helps my nerves because I'm focusing on being cold!
That was
It's a show's a burp.
Okay. Let's pack the shit out of the car.
Hold on, can I get one shot at you guys? Stand back in there so I can...
Yeah, I don't want
to. It's a heart.
Because it sticks like badass. I'm recording and I can get this.
She licked it earlier. Like, just, she's, yeah, see, there it is.
I want to get, however, I just want to get the heart, so.
Chris, you want to do my camera?
Just hug, like, stop. Just hug and kiss and do that end part. So I can get it.
Aw, you guys are awesome.
I have the best job in the world.
No, I think I do. That was so cute. No one's like ever done stuff like that.
Yeah, that's why your mom was so excited. Except me and your mom were hoping for not a day like this.
If you should have done one thing over. That heart is a little.
I know!
I'm kidding!
No! I said that when I was making it. You're gonna see it in the video. I'm like, Chris, this heart sucks, but I'm fucking cold.
Yeah, I'm kidding. Yeah, I was like, it's cold out.
Beautiful.
You'll be very proud of her, though. She remembered absolutely everything you wanted her to remember.
Oh, yeah, hold on.
Like, through all your references, she's like, yeah, that's exactly what happened.
Last ones, you have all four cards.
So now you can keep all.
Wait, hey, you keep all four.
Well, the one that she wrapped to you,
it's
now
the last
you can keep
one.
It. So it's written.
I guess you found someone you die for.
Ha! Exactly what I was
thinking. That's a good one.
I'm like, I'm out here self-dying.
A girl, we're dying!
And that's exactly what's going on.
And then when I was pacing, I was like, a girl, we're dying.
I think about the years I spent just passing through. I'd like to have the time I lost and give it back to you. But you just smile and take my hand. You've been there, you understand. It's all part of a grander plan that is coming true. Every long lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars. That God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. that led me straight to you.
Camera?
Kind of weird.
It's recording.
Okay. Holy crap. Oh, it is shitty cold. Well, that went well. I memorized it.